Now available on Tata Sky channel number 526.
The Bombay High Court today rapped the BMC and the state government on the knuckles for taking no concrete action in the Deonar fire case. The court, in its order today, directed the government to set up a committee to ensure that Deonar doesn't face such a problem again. My colleague Aishwarya Paliwal, who has been tracking the story closely, was at the High Court today and she gets us this report.
The Bombay High Court today rapped BMC as well as the state government for taking no concrete steps towards the garbage dumping that has created a havoc for the life of Mumbaikars. Now, this order came after a PIL was filed against BMC for taking no concrete steps after the fire that took place at Deonar last month pushed Mumbai's air pollution level to a whopping 300. What this essentially means is that 300 is an extremely dangerous level to be at, and the air that Mumbaikars were breathing was extremely hazardous for them. Now, the order that was passed today by Justice Oka, he said that a committee needs to be set up, the chair of which should be either a very senior IAS officer or an IPS officer. This committee should also have someone from either IIT or NIRI, and it should have a BMC official. Now, what this committee would do is that for the next 1 year, it will be held responsible if any fire takes place in Deonar or Mulund. Also, this committee needs to come out with solutions of what should be done with the existing garbage that is taking place at Deonar. Another thing which he said is that he has asked BMC to keep 2,000 square feet of land separate in the new development plan. He said that in this 2,000 square feet of area, plants should be set up which would process biodegradable garbage. The third thing he did is that he has extended dumping of garbage for the next 1 year. That is, till July 30, 2017, dumping can take place at Deonar and Mulund. The half order which is remaining would come out on Monday.
Now, Aishwarya also caught up with Mr. Raj Kumar Sharma, the man who had filed the PIL against BMC for inaction after the fire took place in Deonar. Listen to what he had to say about this order.
We are happy because the court was the corporation was asking for 3 years up to 2019. The court has granted extension only up to 30th June 2017. It's a good thing. We are happy with the court orders. We are happy that the court has realized the severity of the problem and hope it will be a very drastic order and which will really make the state and the corporation stand up and do something about the waste management in Bombay.